Meanwhile, furious Lands Minister Honorable Judith Nabakova yesterday lambasted Boyikwe District land officials over accusations that they connived with the rich to evict locals. The locals say they have lived on the land for decades and have approached the land's offices to get land titles, but all was in vain. Shockingly, strangers showed up with land titles for the same property and they were attempting to evict them. Take a look.
The lands minister, Judith Nabakova, was so angry by reports of incompetency and connivance to evict locals that she ordered the closure of the lands offices in Boyikwe. Two officials were also arrested. All the sub-county land committees have been suspended until investigations are done. The land in question is in Chidandili village in Nyenga division, Boyikwe district. Residents there say unknown people approached them on the land they have resided for decades, claiming to be owners and have land title.
Ttaka lino lirike yalisaako ekyapa eyalisaako ekyapa oyo yaani ndaba nti era ofiisi yekyalina olugendo olwo nti efuna okuba nti yeeyagaliza ebifo ebyo kyeva tetulaga bannannyini byapa.
They explained to the minister that a few years ago, they wrote to the district land offices requesting that their land titles be processed, but nothing was done. Residents accused the Boyikwe district surveyor, Sise Nakato, of conniving with the rich and powerful to sell off their land.
Era watana surveyingi wawe watuwe wenkana.
Uyu kwa wali yoda ya na wayo. Ye surveyor wa district yo. Nakato. Buli waku vetaka wabawo reserve. Buli waku vetaka wabawo reserve. Nina wano Madam Kakoro. Fairo ya bulira mufairo ya Madam Hadija.
They asked Nabakova to intervene and see to the cancellation of the land titles. Residents say they don't even know the identities of the title owners.
Wagame tuja kugama tuyo mwana wakudini, ngoli isi mwakugambye, wawaya nechapa, oyo mutufu.
Minister, mze change nsawa kumanya, evi apebi, evi satu, evi evina, yebatu gambe, evi atutude kungulu.
The Njelu Municipality MP, Jimmy Ranga, lamented that Boyikwe has become a hotspot for land grabbing. The Boyikwe Resident Commissioner Jane Francis Kagai also reported that Mabira forest land has been encroached on.
National Forest Authority. Yo. Ekuma taka lyapimibwa nga queen achali wano oba element no gazettinga ebipya.
Minister Nabakova quizzed the secretary of Boyikwe Land Commission, Sebiala Hadija, on the land titles in question. Hadija confirmed to the minister that her office indeed received files from Chidandili residents, but failed to review the owners of the suspected four land titles issued by the district land officials.
Minister. Omuntu yenda ng'avudde mu ofiisi yaffe, with due respect, Honorable Minister. Bw'agenda okufuna ekyapa, ensonga ebeera nnyo wakati we n'omusaveya. Eyo time ate board tesobola kukola ki kugiditamininga. Wabula, seegaanye, Honorable Minister, nti
Minister Nabakova told police to interrogate Hadija before ordering the closure of the Boyikwe district land offices for 3 weeks. Nabakova's team then proceeded to Chiwani village in Nyenga, where residents there told her they also face eviction.
Abantu basatu. Kwa hilo bakubulite chifo jolaga. no kanti tomanyi echa atecha pasimanyi obaje chiri atecha katichiri mukono atechiri buyikwe atechiri njeru awo chira ganti aina byaino kuddamu hey waliruna okuberawo okunonyereza kunsonge eno.
State Minister in the office of the Vice President Diana Mutasingwa promised to fight land grabbing in Buganda region.
Nagenda nayita olukiiko wali ne bajingajinga ebiwandiiko attendance list yagaana abantu okusenga ne bagamba nti attendance list ekkiriza Manuel Mulayine ajja ku ttaka. Yatusumbuwa kuvaawo okutuukira ddala ku ki? Okutuusa lwe twagira tetugenda mu State House ne batuyamba n'avaawo.
Minister Nabakoba quizzed one Moses Semakalu, an investor whom the residents accused of closing their road and also obtaining the land illegally. He was arrested and detained after he failed to recall the size of the land and how he obtained it.
Ettaka likulikoyo tezikulibwa
kulibwa baligaba okuti
bakwaki
baligaba okusinza kyogenda okukolera kwekyangu ligabwa olw'enkulakulanya kyogenda okukolerako ne bakuwaya ekitundu kyebaba yako
kati bwendiga bwati tuganyi public land ekiwandiiko kiriwa
injiniya tusabe kisikira naye nakye ninawo ekiwandiiko nina kye nina kiwandiiko naye ku ssaawa eno wano tekiriiwo nija kikuleetera
ekiwandiiko kisoma niki injiniya era waweebwa ekameka injiniya.
Nabakoba asked the Buyukwe Kao to head all investigations on land matters in the district and present a report. Story by Emmanuel Balukusa for the news in Buyukwe district.